Announcement today from Eastern Gateway Community College. The school is teaming up with America Makes to bring in new training and education programs. The school received $35 million in state funding to make it happen. 5th through 12th graders, low-income and minority populations, as well as displaced workers, will be able to benefit from the programs.